She's got a list, hasn't she? A list person.
I've got two discs in my lower back. I've got a bad hip and I've got a rotten liver.
Is it painful to walk? Or are you painful to move around?
Yes.
To stand there, do you feel pain?
No, discomfort, but for a short period I can stand.
So if you try and bend over, is it painful?
Oh, yeah.
Appreciate it, lady. Well, right now heal her spine. God, heal her liver right now. And God, touch her mind too, Jesus, set her free. Just move slowly now. How's that?
It's fine.
Move right around. How's that?
That's fine.
No pain?
None.
Bend down. Slowly, bend down. Slowly. Is that amazing?
That is incredible.
No pain? No pain. Bend right, touch your toes. Look at this. No pain at all.
No.
But you've done that before.
No, the pain wouldn't mean to be there.
So you can touch your toes now, there's no pain. Give a good hand, everybody. And so, it was painful just to move it slowly.
Very.
Just move right round. Look at that. Nothing.
Nothing at all.
Bend down.
Oh, John.
Give a good hand, everybody.
Your hands.
How's your hands going?
Yeah, they're stretching.
The hammies are stretching. How's the hammies feel now?
Right.
Good hammies? Yeah. You know these steps? All those steps to walk up.
That's amazing.
It's normal. Wow. And so what did the doctor say about this? Is it curable?
Liver transplant was my only option, and surgery on the second lot of surgery on my back and a new hip.
How's your hip feeling?
My hip's good.
No pain at all.
No.
So what happened to your hip?
I had a really bad car accident quite a few years ago, and I think that contributed to my hip.
So was your liver sore before or swollen?
I have swollen, inflamed liver.
Was it painful before, discomfort there?
Not this morning, but it can be very painful.
Now, before, if you had pressed in there before, would you feel any discomfort?
Sometimes.
Press in there, how's that?
It's fine.
Nothing.
I don't feel anything now.
What a hand. Yeah. Never.
Thank you, Lord. Now, Holy Mark. Now.